Hey guys, what's up?
Gunpoint is up.
Let's get going. There's something we need to know about our Intex contracts.
What is that?
Intex is the company we were working for. So I know you've taken a job to steal one of my prototypes.
That is true. Hey, look at that.
That doesn't sound like me. I wouldn't do that.
Steal from you. It's fine. You're freelance under no obligation.
Contacting you because the job was a ruse. Prototype you're looking for doesn't exist. We left the lethal weapons market completely.
That is gonna make my mission to retrieve a weapons prototype a little bit more difficult.
Maybe not.
I'd actually like Intex to steal something from us. Something with a tracker on it. I'd be interested to know where it ends up.
Actually, I would too. Why are you telling me though?
We honestly don't have one. We don't have anything you could steal that would be convincing to guess ours as a prototype weapon.
So I need you to...
What?
I need you to...
But you don't have one.
So that I can give it to you, so that I can steal it from you and give it to them and steal it from them for you.
I love this job.
Aren't you afraid I'll tell Gessler?
Gessler?
No, go ahead. It'll sound exactly like a ruse to cover up our secret prototype.
Alright, so who am I stealing from then?
Cover up our secret prototype from who?
No.
So, the same fabrication company who makes our prototypes.
Okay, that makes sense.
They build them for other clients too, and I want you to steal something they're making for the automotive industry. It won't look like a weapon, but Intex won't know what it is.
That means it'll get to their labs and we can trace it there.
That actually does make sense.
So where am I going?
39 London Road. Special requests?
I'd appreciate it if you could keep violence to a minimum.
Can do.
Let's go.
And I just realized I totally forgot to spend any like upgrades or money that I might have. That's a bad thing. And I'm just gonna have him open this door up.
Thank you, sir.
And pop, pop, pop. We are in. What's going on? If I open up this door, I can then open up this door, and I can then set off this alarm, and then I can open up that. So now I want that closed. I want to be in approximately the right position for this. And now I need him to go through that door so that that stays open. Great. Good start so far. Loving this music too. Ooh, that's really nice, actually. I don't want that to do that. Cool, alarm goes off, he pops out, and opens up the thing. Now he's gonna wander back and forth through here, and keep opening that up. I don't want to stand on it, actually, because that's risky as fuck. Let's go! Oh, I got shot. Almost. Okay, I got shot again, sure. Stand on this side. Oh, he still got me? You know what? I'll take it. I'm not sure what happened, to be totally honest. But, it works. How do I get out? Oh, there's a switch. Now wait for him to turn around. And up we go. And away! Alright, that was... not clean. At all. Yeah, client rating C. We did pretty fucking shit there, guys. Find it okay? What the hell is this? It's a car engine, man, come on. Some kind of electric accelerator. My R&D guys looked into something a bit like it for projectiles once. Drop it in a trash can at Union. I'll have someone pick it up, plant the tracker, and move it to the TX facility.
Don't know what the TX facility is, but whatever. Anonymous, the Collins case. I'm unsatisfied with the East Point Police Department's handling of a recent homicide, and I'm looking for an agent to help me investigate what really happened. That sounds more interesting than Ready It's Time. So let's pop an upgrade in each of those and see what we can buy. Hushcracker is super useful. This is a little demo environment for it. It lets you jump through windows quietly, so like that, except that I ran into him, so I died. So there you go, I can now escape silently. That is one of the most useful items in the game, I think. Resolver's okay, long shot's nice, not necessary, prank spasm never really used. Death fluke, also really good, and I can actually afford it now. Well, the other things I guess I'll acquire as I have the money, because, they're nice to have. Certainly. Not as vital as the other items, though. Thanks for responding. The case I'm interested in is one you might have heard of. The victim's name was Selena Delgado. Ain't that a coincidence? I'm familiar with it. Sure. The security camera footage from the murder scene was wiped, and Delgado's colleague Katie Collins was charged with the murder. I actually knew that, thanks. I don't think she did it, and I'd like your help to prove that. Let me guess, you knew the victim. I'm the chief. What the hell? He's the chief of police, and he's hiring me to do his own job. Outsourcing, I guess, right? Hiring me to investigate your own incompetence? Cool. No, the departments. Oh, pass it off on them. I was transferred here to do something about this town's atrocious record for corruption, and every other police chief who's been given that task has vanished or died in a freak gun accident. I'm not them. I intend to do some actual good here, and to do that, I need to stay alive. So when it gets hard to tell whether my men are being lazy, stupid, or actually corrupt, it seems wiser not to ask them directly. That's why I need you. Fair enough, sir. What's the plan? Typey type type. Every offsite backup of that security camera feed was wiped that night, but the camera itself wasn't. Not everyone knows it, but the older models Rook uses keeps a local backup. Keeps a local back up on the camera itself. I want you to go to the crime scene and get the Cam Eris memory card. And that would be, that would show you whoever was caught on camera there that night. Then, yes? Hopefully yes, if it's blank, we keep digging. Oh ho ho. So where am I headed? Wedgwood Road, the place I started out. Let's go. See what we find. Luckily, there's no ceiling. How convenient. Now, for this, we can't quite just walk up. Unfortunately. Gotta take the elevator. Can't get that exercise, man. Okay. So now, I can close that door. Open that door. Is there a reason to do that? Yes, there is. To blind him. Which is actually super important. You'll see why in a minute. So now he can't get through that door to turn the light back on, but he's also blind. So he should start to wander around. And now I can just lock him in there. That's even better. Because otherwise he would have turned around to look at the elevator. And we can't have him doing that. I'd like this laptop though. That right there. This is an optional objective. From Melanie Rook to Selena Delgado. Subject, stick around. I know the figures look bad, I know they're getting worse. There's a gun ban on and we're a gun company, we can't avoid cutbacks. But bear with me. Can't talk about it yet, even internally, but I have something in the pipeline that can more than save us, and might even run Intex out of town. I'm sure by now you're getting headhunted. I'd be trying to poach you if you worked for anyone else. I'll understand if you get an offer you have to take. Just don't think Rook is a dead end. Your position's not in any danger. By the way, if Mark's still there, let him know I'll be late tonight. His mobile's off. Brooke. Interesting. I can't tell you what it means, but it's certainly interesting. And I need this light switch to open that door. I'm just jamming out to this music. That's my thing, I jam out. Everyone jams out, right? You should be jamming out, because this is some top-grade music. Did you get the card? Hey, he actually has a picture now. No, it was gone. Yes, there was nothing on it. Yes, sending you the data now. Actual decision time, guys. That's like, huh. I could just say, yes, there's nothing on it. No, it was gone. Either of those would let me sort of get away with it. I'm going with no, it was gone. Because it's gone now. Damn, I'm surprised. Very few people know about the onboard backup on that model. Thanks for your help. Anyway, I'll get back to you when I know our next move. Okay. Well, we're $350... No, just $300 up. I've got 4 more minutes. Hopefully that's enough for another mission. Ready? It's time. Let's go. Because it's time. Okay, you ought to know where you're going, but I'll say it anyway. TX Fabrication, Lyle Street, Steel Rook's prototype. Can do. No living witnesses again. And there it is. As in life, anyone in a black suit is a professional. Professionals will shoot even if at gunpoint they can also see in the dark. Why not? Okay. That's step one on no living witnesses. I've got an alarmed camera there. A light switch there. So it looks like we take this elevator down. I can also not let him out. That sounds like a good plan to me. Huh. Alright, so I'm trying to think of a good way to do this, because I can turn the light off and then open the door, but this guy is a professional. He can see in the dark, he will see me, he will shoot me. What do I do instead? I just saw it. You might remember earlier in this episode, I'm reminding you because I've already forgotten, I got whatever the hell it's called that lets me do this. Not that. That lets me do this. Alright. What can I do now? Now I can open this door if I want to. Can't open that door. It's a start. It is a start. Would having the alarm go off help? I'm not sure. Oh, wait a minute. I can do this. And zap. Alright. I always forget about those because of shit. Because I don't use them very often. I freely admit to occasionally forgetting to unlink elevators and closing doors again. From Kelly Ackland to Fritz Gessler, subject re-quitted. Agent 4, knocked unconscious when one of my techs wired the front door to open in his face. Agent 5, fell down a 6-story shaft in our drop shot testing grounds. Agent 6, shot. We just shot him, Fritz. Agent 7, gatecrasher test, subject kick a door into him. You get it yet? I've known Melanie Rook longer than you, so I hope you take some advice. If you think you know her next move, you're looking at the wrong game. Kelly Ackland. So, Gessler is trying to steal from and or kill Melanie Rook, who we're working for but also working against with him. Makes sense to me. I don't know why you guys don't get it. Oh, stop. Just got it. Yeah, I'm the best. Cool. Thinking. I can do that. Sometimes. So Gessler's stealing from Rook still. We're pretending to try to help him, but we're just probably gonna fuck him up at some point. Because, you know, I can. And now we have yellow controls, and I can open this door up. I do, however, have to turn... Actually, I can just do that. Ta-da! And he's kind enough to open the door for me. And away I go. That was a hell of a leap. Just say it. Violence very little. Witnesses none, because I killed him. Noise, ninja, time, not much. I'm happy with that. You should be too. You get it? Yes. Fucking fantastico. Get off the central, switch backs with the guy on the far bench. The cash is in his. Okay. Cool, thanks. And that's 15 minutes. So that's the end of the episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time on Gunpoint.